Slim Jim and ate it again.
Oh my god, when was that?
That was in high school. That was in like second year of high school.
No, I'm good.
Was I still there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's totally what you need as well.
That was probably so disgusting.
I'm it's not the alcohol. I'm fine. What do you mean that's okay? Never mind. I had a blonde moment.
I'm good.
Glad I didn't finish that.
I'm good. I'm a walking lie. You know, I'm just gonna wear literally. I'm just gonna wear black for Halloween and just
right lie on it.
Lie.
I'm
just
a lie.
Lie. I'm a lie.
Are you all dressing up for Halloween?
I haven't in like
probably a good 12 years. I'm not dressed up for Halloween.
I'm going to. Thank you, Grandma's for a burger for the bars. Your fucking username is so lame.
I didn't say anything. I didn't say crocodile tears.
No, you didn't.
No, you read the thing out loud.
No, that was me.
Oh.
I said crocodile tears.
I don't even know who y'all are.
She does need glasses, trust me.
I know. I need to actually get, like, go somewhere and get, like, better ones, because
you literally
thought. My dad always told me. This is one thing he always told me. Wait, why?
You literally thought I was Eric one night.
Did I?
Yes. I came in the room and you were like, I think you might have been asleep too. The light was still on.
Like my dad always told me, like, if you don't wear your glasses when you're younger, your eyes are just gonna get worse.
Definitely right.
Well, I mean, that's true. Snakes are skinny. It ain't no, you know, lie that we're all bigger girls.
Can I give you guys more of this?
Yeah, so you can't have
no! It's almost done, anyway.
Yeah, totally. What I need to need is more to drink.
Here, a little sip.
Bryce doesn't need it. I think I'm the most sober one here.
You're drunk. I mean, you're tipsy or something.
No.
You're something.
You're something.
Hit me.
Just not much longer.
Oh.
You actually got it.
That was hot.
Amberlynn, I breathed today. Caters.
Water. This is from the liquor store, boo.
Drink and I'll drink or slay. My life.
That was a weird face, I mean. Thank you, Angelina.
What's with the... Oh, that's one of bubbles. I'm like, what is with the guitars?
My eyes suck.
Oh my god.
Maybe you need the glasses.
I'm the one that needs the glasses.
Are we doing it tonight?
No, we don't do it in other people's homes.
No, we're respectful.
It's the way I was raised. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Thanks, Mom and Dad.
I wasn't raised like that. I do it in here.
Ooh, a mini liquor bottle fall and taste test.
Ooh. Huh?
A mini liquor bottle.
Oh, wine tasting, actually.
Like a little liquor.
We could do a wine tasting, too.
That's cute.
Yeah, I could just, you know, Amberlynn's wine tasting.
Can you block Tiffany's?
Yeah, I was like...
Wait, block who?
Man.
Okay, I'll block her. Shit, I'll block the next 5 people I see say some bullshit.
I'll block them.
She's still counting. Today was just, you know.
Oh my god, I've been doing actually really good, and I can't wait for you guys to see the videos.
Kind of better.
And,
today just was kind of one of those days. So.
Block party.
Yes. Well, I mean, it's one thing, you know, to actually have to go all the way up to Lexington, so. If I'm gonna go all the way to Lexington, I'm gonna get me something good to eat. I'm not gonna be eating a freaking lettuce, I'll tell you that.
Oh, lettuce.
Sweat. Even though I really like lettuce a whole lot.
Lettuce! Did I make the art on the wall?
That's art on the wall?
The one. Oh, I got that at a.
Becky's car didn't break down. It's just, you know, kind of crappy.
She didn't even drive.
No. It's just, you know, I have a lot of miles on it. Dang. Oh my god. Thank god we're not big drinkers.
And thank god we split it between the 3 of us. But still.
I need to film more craft videos.
Yeah, you do. Don't do that to me, please. Who's gonna say
I ain't gonna afraid of freaking lettuce? That was me. No, if I'm gonna go to Lexington, I'm not getting lettuce.
Okay,
trust me, honey, I like me some lettuce. I don't like cauliflower or cabbage, though.
This one.
Oh, what did you just do?
Where'd you get this?
How?
See this shit?
It's a baked palette.
LA Colors.
I'm living for this one. This would be a good highlighter. No, cauliflower is gross.
Look at it.
It's big. No, she's not ignoring. She's just not paying attention to the comments right now. She's enthralled by makeup. Unlike me.
Okay. Oh my god, this is glitter glam.
No, I'm more of a broccoli person. Snap peas, broccoli, lettuce, oh my god, asparagus. I could keep going. Recently, spinach. I actually like spinach now, but not the canned kind now. No thanks.
Jolina said Becky has a thick southern accent. LOL, it's nice.
You know, I actually get told by people who live around here, they want to know where I'm from because I don't sound like them. But to people who aren't from here, tell me I have a very thick accent. I don't get it. Becky's makeup for a bit.
Yes.
I don't let nobody get close to my eyes with a pencil or anything sharp, but thanks.
Girl, I don't give a care. I'm doing it.
Oh. Somebody was asking if I'm okay, and yes.
Ray's weird whiny voice is so cringe. Oh my gosh.
Whiny?
If you really want to hear me, you the whiny voice, you haven't heard anything yet.
Shout out to whoever said, can I get a shout out? I didn't see your name.
Insane Vision.
There you go.
That was so annoying. Someone said, it's a whole thing that showed up on mine.
Someone said demon. Where?
Me.
Me, actually. Whatever, you're an angel.
Oh my gosh. Somebody said, there are people who are born and raised here in California and sound like you, Becky.
Really?
Yeah. What is Rafe's Snapchat?
It's random Rafe 1253. If anybody wants to know. What's yours, Amberlynn?
Raticat, RARTYCAT.
I don't have one.
Amber, get your cats and never talk to Rafe again.
No. Wow. Get your cats.
Look at what's so.
Get your cats, never talk to me
again. Look at him!
Oh, he was so rolled out. But you're taking such good care of them.
I know. I appreciate
so
that. Home.
I know.
Amber, what is the weirdest thing you've ever been sent on Snapchat?
People masturbating and showing me their dick and them actually coming.
Great. Now they're going to send you more.
Oh, baby, bring it on. I'll block you so fast.
We're just going to make
a snap. You're going to take a screenshot. Show everything.
Rafe has no chill.
Oh, she found out she's pregnant again. Congratulations.
She said that my son had his first birthday last week, and today I found out I'm pregnant again.
Yay!
Congratulations.
Yay! Sideways.
Ow. Okay.
Every time you're like, okay.
Every time you say fuck me, I'm
oh my god, I have to pee so bad.
Y'all need a diet and some help.
Thank you. That's the first time I've ever heard that.
And
I'm gonna go do it right now.
Batman.
I don't know who that question is to.
What's your favorite season?
Thank you. Fall, winter.
Fall.
Oh, winter. I like winter.
No, ew. The only reason I like winter is because of Christmas.
I mean, yeah.
But that snow can go fuck off.
I mean,
depends. Ew, fall essentials videos. You should.
Ooh, a singing contest.
Oh, no, I'm out.
I'm out. I don't sing good.
Right, can you sing?
Baby, I sound like a dying cat.
Wait, can Amber bring her kitties home? Becky won't answer me.
No.
Huh?
So, EastEnders said, Rafe, can Amber bring her kitties home? Becky won't answer me.
Becky won't answer me. get our own place. They're going to stay with our dear trusted friends.
I don't actually go to Starbucks. We have a local coffee shop.
Baxter's?
Baxter's?
Yeah, that's good stuff.
I like their mocha cappuccino, and I usually get a double shot of espresso.
Okay, we did try to sneak in, but then our landlord showed up randomly one day, and we're like, no, that's not a good
idea.
It was really scary. Like, we had to do some sketchy fucking maneuvers. I felt like a fucking ninja, and I was like, I can't do this.
They said I will make your cats match with Target's if you let me have them.
No, I'm not giving my cats away. That's what people don't understand. They think I gave my cats away. Not fucking happening. Like, that's super sweet, but...
Oh my god, it's Jenny!
Jenny, where's Forrest?
Where's your dream vacation? My dream vacation? I don't know. Lots of places.
You can do it, Laura.
Why? I want to go to England. I want to go to Scotland. I want to go to Canada. I want to go to Cancun, maybe. I don't know. It's awful hot down there.
Somebody can keep it in the car.
Where do I want to go? Baby, where do I want to go? You want to go to Bora Bora and everybody in the planet Earth knows that. Because I have to hear about it a lot. But we're going to go. We're going to say that we're going to go someday.
It doesn't
cool. Oh, we are going to do pumpkin carving. Me, you, and Eric are keeping. Or pumpkin painting, one of the two. We've already talked about
like
that.
Pumpkin
painting. Oh, Jesus, these are so fast. About her cats. Her cats are great.
Can you do a Halloween store? Follow me around with Becky and Ray.
Didn't I just do one? So perfect. I kind of vlogged a Halloween store recently. You try to love on the tripod.
Hi, Janae.
My next video is going up tomorrow, 1 p.m. Eastern time.
Do you like spring rolls?
No.
Ew.
I'm not a big fan of Asian food.
Somebody said they went through the Poconos today.
No.
What?
What is that?
What?
What time I said that for?
That's a weight loss going. I've lost weight now.
I said that for Bora was the Poconos. I said that for Bora was the Poconos.
What's the sauce on marrying? Everlyn. Maybe someday, but right now it's a little too early. You know, we've only been together for 5 months. I mean, it's not out of the question at all. It's just, you know, I like to give it some time. You know, to perfect some things.
Yeah.
Or try to.
Oh, something's on your shirt.
No, I'm just loving it.
Oh, no. Right here.
Run, Becky, run.
Run, Forrest, run.
Ashley said something gross or mean. Ashley 93.
Block her! Savage, Ashley. That's what someone said.
I have a video request to how did I get some huge video?
Oh, she
could. How did I?
Oh,
how did you get some huge on YouTube? You
know?
Oh, YouTube famous.
Take something awful and make it positive. I'm great at that.
Also, I'm a really Debbie.
You are not great at that, honey.
I'm a really
you were a Debbie today.
Yeah, I was in a mood today, okay?
Propose when you go to Bora Bora.
Y'all, I don't live some fairy tale life. Wanna,
no.
This Bora Bora looks like
I know, Ashley. How big did you get? Like, let's hear your weight.
I know, she's too embarrassed.
And if she does,
I mean, we got
to prove or it didn't happen.
I actually should make a video how I became a bully. Okay, I was like,
flat back.
Have you ever walked out of a movie?
No.
No.
Been really terrible ones, like Get Out was so
funny. I did a hand job in a movie, but
y'all stop talking about that. It was disgusting. Okay, Jenny, I don't want your butt in my face, boy.
What? Oh, what? I just got cat ass in my face.
Do you want another dribble?
Cat ass.
I'll do it.
Here we go. What else is being said here?
My favorite thing about myself? I'm a female.
Well, that's very sexist.
I don't like anything about myself, so it's like, whatever. Dusty doesn't have a channel.
They discuss making one. You know, we don't know about it. That's their business, you know. If they want to do it, awesome.
I'm not trying to compare the two, but I love how Becky is defending you. I always wish Dusty would grow.
See, I do.
Are you defending me, though?
Yeah. Oh. That clapback.
Just kind of drunk. Do you think I am right now? Yeah. Am I acting different?
A little bit. It's okay, though.
How am I acting? I feel like I'm normal. Your face is my face.
Como estás? There you go. There's some Spanish.
Bien. See you too.
Yeah. My friend Roberta was trying to
no idea what
speak some Spanish to me, and I'm just like, he's like, it's okay, I felt Spanish. I'm like, you're Mexican. How did you feel Spanish?
Podcast.
He's like, I just didn't care. I just didn't want to go. Give her a hug. Well, I gave her a kiss, but here you go.
Podcast,
I am my wife. What'd she say? Okay, that was nice. I'm sorry.
Yeah, she said,
hey!
Capture that moment. What do you mean? Crazy. Crazy.
Yeah. It's just right now you're not, you know,
it's just right now you're not, you know, we're not you and Dana status where you guys are crying.
Oh, not quite right there. No.
How much do you get paid on YouTube? 7,000 million, trillion, 503, and 2 cents.
And 2 cents.
Can't forget those 2 cents, y'all.
Can't forget. So my locks are Galaxy Spanx.
This is how I dance.
My Spanx?
Spanx. Amber moves so I can see Rafe.
Wakata.
Wakata.
You know, pause. 7,503,29,002 cents.
Let me see your pants again.
No. It was on my...
Mermaid Kitty!
Capturing the moment.
Hey.
I broke her up.
Oh, shit.
I'm working on the wheel.
Wait, what have you done?
What have you done?
A threesome?
Sure, let's go.
Fuck no.
Becky's mind is all
mine. With the egg.
I'm the jelly. Let's go outside and we all gotta circle around a tree, hold hands, and then hop it.
You would hop it.
It's a tree. A threesome.
CXNT, where are you?
CXNT, show yourself. I want to meet her because her videos are so good.
Even if she's a hater, you want to meet her?
Oh my god.
You didn't get me.
Her videos.
Oh shit, they're you. Okay, never mind. Slow run it.
They're CXNT is me.
It's you.
I'm oh my god. I'm stuck. Mom!
Exposed.
No, Annie, are you okay?
Yes,
are
I
you
did.
Okay, Annie?
God,
is there a fan around here?
Nope.
I feel like
I
could
help.
Make a CXNT so thumbnail, please. Make the ugliest face so she can use it.
The ugliest face? I already did that like 10 times. You just sent me this weird look.
Come on. Come on. I swear to God I will.
What?
Everybody get in.
Me.
Don't you Everybody get in.
No.
No.
Becky, get in.
No.
Okay, come on.
They can have my shoulder. They can have my hand.
What? Oh, this is Becky's hand.
Ew, please don't.
I'm not! What did I do for her?
Turn around. Turn around like this.
Oh,
open them. There's
the thing. Take the cardigan off.
This is, like, literally thinner than paper, y'all. I don't understand, like, see-through status. Like,
man, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
Can you? Okay, look, I hope it's not good. I'm still talking. So, isn't that like so cool? Like,
not having any more alcohol. Oh my god, in Berlin.
No, but look,
you're a mentor.
Hi, how are you? Oh, I'm good.
Becky does not wear cologne. I wear,
she wears clothes. Girl stuff.
I do.
You just wear
ass.
Because she's a girl, you know. Yeah, did I mean?
That was a bad move.
Actually, no, that was back whenever I used to wear makeup all the time.
Oh, yeah.
You're right.
Becky, please stop telling her to get off.
Get off? What? Like, what? Oh. I mean, if she gets too weird, you know, yeah. I'm not going to stop it. She's around now.
Annie, are you okay?
CXNT is really Aunt Tam Tam, and Aunt Tam Tam is really bad.
What is my hair?
I did have to pee. I didn't really hold it in. Oh, she was. No, she ain't gonna get addicted to alcohol. I can promise you that. We never, ever drink.
Like, the cinnamon sugar twist just literally made me come.
No, I don't want to come on camera. Sorry.
You gotta show
Wait, come.
C-U-M?
No. Becky, come on so we can see you.
You should show them your tan arm and your pale arm.
Do you want to come? Come?
Amberlynn.
Shh. Oh, sorry.
Oh my god, I have to go pee.
Go!
Piss! What is this?
What is this?
Amberlynn, is that what I'm saying?
Moss and a rock. So it's rock.
A little terrarium.
A terrarium?
And sand.
I wish I was high.
Sing, Amberlynn.
I think my lips are to be living here today. Cause the flag still stands for freedom. And you can't take that.
lies, motherfuckers. Is Hammerlin short for Amberlin? No. Becky stands for Destiny too. It's really weird. What is life like as a fat person? It is like a skinny person, but fluffier. I'm scared. Wait, am I freezing my face? Oh, heaven forbid. That's so cool. Oh my god. Reef is pretty. Aw, well, thank you. Baby! Are you short yet?
Oh my god.
What's in the blender? Blood? Toenails?
Blood. The innocence, you know, leftover parts from when I macerate animals, you know, just the regular stuff I eat.
Yeah.
No, it's actually strawberries, pineapple, and pineapple juice.
Wait,
kiss Becky on the cheek.
Right? New video, how I got a platter served to my face. Clickbait! How I died from frozen blender cheek.
Frozen blender cheek.
Oh my god.
Please say hi to me.
Hi, 13 dot 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 dev.
Hi, 13 dot dot dev.
Oh, is it fine?
How's the cat scratch? It's just glamorous, y'all.
Glamorous real life with the magical cat scratch.
Your face, my face.
Your face isn't my face.
I'll kiss her on the cheek.
Jenny, you do not need my phone cord.
Jenny! You don't need no cords. Where's Forrest? Why is Jenny spelled like Guinea?
Jenny? I don't know. It's how my cousin spelled it, and she is very dyslexic. Like,
did you watch any Nick's Immune? Did I watch any of Nick's Immune out? No.
What's Jenny short for? His name is actually Ginger. They thought he was a girl cat because he was so small when they got him because his mother was killed by a coyote. And by the time they found out he wasn't a girl cat, and in fact he was a boy cat, he already answered to his name. So they shortened it to Jenny. I need Jenny in my life. Life past liquor in the cat place.
Yes.
Journaling tips.
Journaling tips.
Right.
Have fun. Have fun, motherfuckers!
Right. Do race makeup.
Oh, how did you get a cat scratch when you don't even have any cats? It's called getting the cat scratch the day.
No, it wasn't the day that was.
No, it was the day I moved.
It was the day I moved.
On Saturday.
The Saturday. Where is the Baxter?
On the toilet.
She's literally just sitting there.
Rebecca!
Huh? We'll cool off in here.
Because we're in here. We're
gas giants. Do you watch Riverdale?
No, I don't. Why is no hamburger so obsessed with you?
Why are you so obsessed with me?
Obsessed with me?
Obsessed with me.
Brain is such a hot mess.
Yep. Bring Becky back! Hashtag BBB.
Triple B. What?
Clean.
Actually tastes like soap.
I'm sorry, I'm drunk. Y'all got a bad faces because I can't get back up. Yeah. Wait, where are we doing this at? Where are we doing this?
In the middle.
Alright. Wait, what? Okay, okay, wait. Alright, I'll tell you. Okay, yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Why? We should three-way kiss. I'm just kidding!
Nasty, right?
Nasty.
Yes, thanks for.
But what did you do?
Noticing. Finally, someone knows my true form.
What'd you do? She said that her favorite parts of you was your lips, and I said which ones?
Well, I like your personality too. I mean, I can't name everything. Like
personalities too. Like that's the thing that people always say first. Personality.
Well, your humor definitely goes into that personality.
Ew.
See, that's one thing that attracts me to a person is, can I be funny with them?
Can you be funny with me?
Yeah, I can. Because I will say the most stupidest shit that no one else finds funny, but yet you still laugh.
So cute. You're so cute.
Someone said, hi, Amberlynn.
Yes, her eyes are blue.
Thank you. I'm always a very chill person.
Oh my god, man.
Until I get mad.
What do you mean?
I'm chill until I get mad.
Yeah. I mean, there ain't wrong.
I know you need to hear more from me. I just work a lot. I only get Saturdays and Sundays off. I'm almost 30. Thank you. Almost 27, actually. But, you know, 30's close, too. Listen to these man beefs. They will help America be better.
Yes.
Donald Trump's already working on that.
Eye rolls.
You also use Botox.
No, I'm good.
Is Rafe doing Hannah? No, Rafe is sitting right here.
Yeah, but
Destiny's way better than Becky. I don't know what you're talking about. Maybe. I don't know. Me and Destiny are the same people, don't you know? When I think about Amberlynn's weight, it's just weight and it can be lost. Just like mine is weight and it can be lost. Cake by the Ocean reminds me of you and Destiny. Was that like your guys' thing or something?
Our song was, well, our like first song ever was Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran.
I had taken the Myers-Briggs. I can't remember what it was. That's if we ever took the Myers-Briggs personality test. What's with that quesadilla emoji? Well, what is that?
That is Ashworth.
I don't know what that is. What made me reach out to Amberlynn? Honestly, all them haters, man. I'm trying to make sure she wasn't killing herself. And plus, you know, I thought she was cute. So, here you go. Just look at that face.
Ooh, she says, Amberlynn.
So gorgeous.
Can we talk?
Courtney Braxton said me and Becky are meant to be together.
You too!
Oh my god. Okay, that's enough screen time. I'm nervous. Anyway. Yeah, the haters suck. Probably. Do I encourage Amberlynn to lose weight or am I the enabler? We encourage each other, but sometimes we do fall short. Today we fell short. But we're going grocery shopping tomorrow.
I did great for a while. But today I was
I was taking bananas and oranges to work. I wasn't eating late whenever I came home. I didn't eat breakfast. Didn't have time to eat breakfast.
You need to start eating when you wake up.
I don't like to eat when I wake up.
Are you going to drink one?
No. It's like a smidge, but is there to drink?
That's enough to drink.
Oh, we drink so much water.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm starting to drink. Have you guys ever heard of a bubba cup?
Oh, sorry.
I got myself a bubba cup. Now I drink that at work.
A bubba cup.
Oh, that's my god, big, like this cup. Freaking big. Great. What's GBS?
Yeah, I noticed that the last time I eat is when you get home. That's my dinner. At 1 a.m. And then I don't eat. No, like, yeah. And then I don't eat again until like 2 p.m. So I noticed that every single day I'm fasting for 13 hours.
That's not healthy.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Ask any doctor, baby. Fasting is really good for you.
For 13 hours. You're supposed to eat breakfast.
No, baby, watch. Y'all, press one if you've heard from a doctor or just like a professional that fasting, you know, for like 12 hours is a good thing. I promise you, that is not a bad thing.
Oh, someone press one.
Like, I promise.
Dang. Someone said two.
If you have
ass in their sleep. I don't even know. You know what? I'm just not going to be doing no fasting. I'm going to be doing, you know.
Baby, I don't. That's just what I'm used to. Like, I've gone even longer.
Backwoods Ogre. Yo, they're finally recognizing it.
Really, leave my fawn alone.
Religious people fast. That's very true.
Don't mess with your metabolism, then. I don't understand.
It's fasting depends on the person. If you fast too much, you will binge.
It works for me because we go to bed at so and so time, and then
I don't know. You texted me the other day saying you didn't eat for 12 hours, and you thought you were dying.
I know. I'm so hungry.
Apparently, go get your cat off of me.
I don't know what I would do with my own YouTube channel. I feel like I'm so boring.
No, maybe start one.
Just so boring. I don't even
quit your job. Become a YouTuber. The non-job. Mommy, I talk with her. I walk up the stairs, right? Waddle, waddle, waddle.
class at the movie theater. Sorry you needed a tutorial on that. Maybe next time I'll show you.
Love it.
Yeah.
Saw Aunt Pam Pam at Wally World with a tinfoil hat.
I can't eat those. I tried. I'm actually like nauseous from it.
We're totally gonna do the girlfriend tag.
So you don't need a special seat? No. Why does your tongue always meet the food first?
Does it really?
Does it? Let me try. I'm like, oh, take a bite. No, no, no.
See, I'm off camera.
It does.
When the camera's on me, I'm nervous.
I've never noticed before.
Like a camel.
It's like my natural reaction to stick my tongue out when I go like this. Watch.
Okay, go for it. Your tongue does come out first. Why? Okay, try to hold your tongue. There you go.
Wait, look.
You did it.
No. Ugh, it hurts my... You know what it is? It hurts my jaw.
It's weird. I'm not a hater, but it was rude. Girl, I don't even know if she's talking about.
Penelope! I don't need a special theater seat. I sit with the rest of them. Oh, my favorite spot is to sit way top right in the middle.
There is a special spot, though. Where is it? For people in wheelchairs.
Oh, that one part.
Yeah. You're really ain't fat, she pregnant.
If that hurt your jaw, it's a good thing you're a lesbian. That's true, though.
But you needed two plane seats. They kind of made her. Good night, cock. Man, that's like stuttering trying to say that. Invest in a camera. Your channel would be so much better. Have you ever thought about that?
No.
Shh, don't do that.
It's because...
Nah, I'm not interested in YouTube. I could do movie reviews, but, you know, I feel like I'm really bad about giving things away.
Well, you could just say spoiler, and then...
True. That bunch is just a mess.
My side face is so gross. I look like an actual potato. Oh my god, look! Watch. Side view. Oh my god, I'm a potato. A tongue.
Drink up, girl. I swear. She's drunk, you guys. I bet you can't
fit it up your ass. I have it.
No, here's some water. Please, water.
Maybe it's a little bit. I'm not bad drunk. I'm good drunk. Be good.
Yeah, but you're going, no one wants to get at it. You're annoying enablers. Jeremy.
Hell, I hate annoying enablers. So wrong.
Man, Jeremy just thinks he knows it all.
Yes.
Over there looking like, you know, Slim Shady.
Oh, this house is big.
2002.
Yeah, the shadies. I'm the real shady. Yeah, you both some of shadies are just the mundane angel.
No, that's wrong.
Wait, what?
Just oh, no. That's wrong.
Wait, let's do it.
It's just entertaining. So Slim Shady.
Okay, let's do it together. I'm a Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real shady. Are you ever some of shadies are just entertaining?
So the most real Slim Shady, please stand up.
What?
Jesus.
Oh, it's imitating.
Oh shit, we were both wrong.
Wait, let's do that again.
No, some are shady, some are real shady.
Oh, yeah, some are shady, some are just imitating. So, about the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand
I forgot about
that
song.
Like, never seen him.
He came out with Without Me, and I forgot everything else. I was just like, Without Me is the best Eminem song in the world.
I like Mockingbird.
No.
And what?
I don't buy. Nope.
I
Valentine's
Wedding. Or A.L. and Becky's.
I'm actually not really a big fan of Valentine's Day, but I'm going to be for this one because she is. I just feel like Valentine's Day is, you know, just an excuse.
It's an excuse to treat your partner extra.
Well, you should treat them every day.
Yeah. Every day. Give me roses.
I got you flowers and they're still sitting where you left them. They're dead now.
No, they're not.
They are.
I was going to put one in my journal.
Probably dead now.
Laminate that bitch.
She don't want a new damn camera. Get over it. She'll get one day, maybe.
I'll do what I want, when I want, how I want.
Get
who I want.
Me roses.
Is that what I said?
But that's so cliche.
Okay, you're making me puke.
You're making me puke.
You don't like cliche?
Cliche?
No, I don't like big cliche. No, you don't like cliche? For real? What do you do for Valentine's Day then? Dress up for
Halloween? I have some stuff up my sleeve.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? I guess I'll just have to wait till February.
What stuff you put swap?
Becky. No driving. She's
Pampyisms 101! Oh my god, how does Ale's face feel, Becky? You keep touching it.
It's soft.
Describe the feels you are feeling.
What are you feeling?
No, describe the feels you're feeling.
Soft.
Candy. You feel soft. That's your emotion right now. Soft.
No.
You feel soft.
I
thought we're doing something else. Okay, well, describe the emotion.
The emotions. Relaxing.
That's like meat maggots.
You're relaxed?
Yeah.
No, I'm great.
No, I'm good.
Okay, okay, don't drop it on the
they
sofa.
They don't want it either.
Right fucking AL bit. Did you guys kiss?
No, I kissed your cheek.
Oh.
Wait, I already did that.
Yeah.
I'll kiss Becky.
Eat more. Chunky.
Come here.
No.
Alright, let's do it like they do on the web. Oh my god, I'm trying to get a tea.
Oh my god.
No, it looks like I have a yeast infection.
Thanks! What is it with three sum? Can you guys not spell sum? It's S-O-M-E.
Ale won't allow Becky to kiss Ale. I mean,
rape.
That's not true. Becky kiss on the cheek. I don't give a fuck.
Kiss my hand. She wants french fries.
Oh, that's not good.
Yes. So posh.
So posh.
Ale.
Ale. Ale. Ale. Ale. Ale.
She needs some milk.
Milk.
Okay, Amberlynn.
Come
just gently choke her into submission. Oh god, these people are talking about food, milk, pizza, and french fries, and I'm like, I can't think about any food.
I'm feeling better after
it. Becky deserves better by the looks of it.
Oh,
that ain't true.
I always thought that.
Shh, not true.
No, I thought that too.
You are. Okay, shh.
Yeah.
The yeast infection comment was pretty.
Thank you all for the bars. Poutine sounds amazeballs.
Amberlynn deserves the world. You're right.
Make out for 20,000. If someone really wasn't to do that, I'd be like, okay, all for it. I mean, I'll make out for zero bars.
How do I feel about that?
She doesn't want to make out on camera.
I'm not into that.
She's not a porn star yet, you guys.
But my cam girl status is, you know, it's high up there right now.
Yeah, I know.
I'm doing really good on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go check that out. It's 2020 Crisco, babe.
Wait, what?
That's your cam girl name.
That's Crisco, babe.
I made it up.
What's Crisco mean?
Crisco is the short name.
You know, fat, vegetable fat, because you a cam girl. You just called me fat. I did not. Oh my god. Did you call me fat?
No, I didn't.
Oh! Maybe you did! I did not. Okay, Destiny said one stupid thing too on camera before. She said I was a cab tat when I was at Denny's.
Oh, I would never.
What? But you called me fat.
No, I didn't.
You said Crisco,
okay.
Babe. That's like a fat babe.
Okay. But listen, here's my reasoning. They think you're a cam girl because guys think bigger girls are, you know, a fetish. So, of course, you gotta have one of them big fetish names. So that would be your... No, that would be my fetish name, actually.
I thought yours would be, like, chocolate gravy.
Chocolate gravy and biscuits.
On Shrek. Oh, wait, I'm not Shrek.
Chocolate gravy yogurt.
What is that?
It's a game.
What game is it?
I don't know. I don't remember the name of it.
Maybe. Just because someone is something doesn't mean call it that, you know?
Wait, what? I mean, you can't deny it or anything. She isn't 500 pounds. What the fuck do you keep going on about? I swear to God.
You're sugar.
No, this Penelope girl
I'll
doesn't
block
even
him.
Know.
I'll block her.
She's pissing me off.
Blocked.
Because she thinks she knows. She don't.
She don't.
I know. I don't care about the haters, but whenever she just keeps going on and on, 500 pounds, 500. I've literally witnessed Amberlynn weigh herself, and she's not 500 pounds. Okay,
it's whatever.
I think I just got a mosquito bite. Are you drinking Malibu? She is, but it's about gone.
Oh,
no! Do not.
Oh my god!
You're right, even if she was, it's nobody's business, but I'm telling you right now, she's less. She's actually quite a bit less than that. I don't know why everybody thinks you're that big.
Because I'm fat as fuck. If she reached 500, would you leave her? Not
no.
Any question.
No, but, if she reached 500, then apparently I'm being terrible and not trying to help.
Don't feel like that. Like, one thing I hate is when people say that person is an enabler. It's my choice what I put in my mouth. It's no one else's.
She is. She's very strong. Amberlynn is a very strong individual. Oh, it's Becky. What? I'd like to think so. We're both just trying to help each other out here.
Oh, God.
She's actually been... I'm more proud of Amberlynn than I am of myself right now because she's actually been doing a whole lot better than me the last few days when it came to the calorie counting thing. I've not even recorded my calories.
Even though today I went to the Cheesecake Factory, I'm having alcohol, like I'm still going to record everything.
It's a Saturday.
Like, holy shit. I have to.
Why go to Lexington if you're not going to, you know, eat somewhere good?
Right? Because nothing good is over here.
Yes, there is.
I'm like, what?
So many things.
Okay, Texas Roadhouse is pretty big.
Trying to keep up with it.
Roadhouse is bomb.
I'm having a hard time keeping up with all these.
Are you guys ready to get off?
Well, yeah, we can. What time is it?
What time it is?
Yeah. See, I'm tired. I can't even talk right now.
What time it is?
What time it is?
I don't know. What time is it?
It's 12:40.
What is all this? It's what?
12:45.
so many comments.
No, no, get the chocolate out.
Oh, I can't. I can't. Have you tried avocado toast? That sounds like right up your alley.
I've never tried it, but I know I like it. So.
It sounds very... We love you too, Millie.
Bye, everyone.